Hey y'all. I'm still pregnant, but I have a mini update. Today is Monday. I know I haven't picked up the camera since Saturday. We haven't really been doing anything but nesting, to be honest. We washed all of our clothes, all except like one load. Majority of our clothes. We put the bassinet in the bedroom. We have the swing right here that I'm about to put together or snap back together. It's not really anything to put together. I just got it for my brother, so I'm gonna do that. The rest of our stuff from Amazon came today, and so I just put all the little pieces and parts together. Basically, I went to the doctor today, and I am 4 centimeters dilated and 90% effaced, and my cervix is very thin, so we are getting there, y'all. I'm ready to get this baby out, mostly because I'm tired of working. I don't mind. Sis taking her time, but you can like hurry up. But yeah, because mama is tired. I'll be 40 weeks on Wednesday, and hopefully she'll be here by then. I went to the store and got some of these dates. I ate 3 of them. Now, let me tell y'all, this is a true story. I ate 3 of them, and I immediately felt my baby moving. I felt a few little like Braxton Hicks contractions. I go to the bathroom and pee, and my mucus plug is coming out. Now, I'm not crediting all of this to the dates, but it was right, it was like 10 minutes after I ate 3 of those. And we also have to consider the fact that I went to the doctor today, and she did check my cervix, and just her little poke around could have been, you know, the push that that got us here. So either way, the mucus plug has come out with Emery. I don't remember ever seeing my mucus plug come out, so I can't say for sure, but my water also broke with Emery. My water obviously didn't break because I'm sitting here. So yeah, fingers crossed I am in labor tonight, tomorrow, even Wednesday, because I have an ultrasound, a biophysical profile, just so they can make sure baby's doing okay and that there's enough amniotic fluid in there for me to be basically to term. And she's not here yet, so I'm really trying to avoid having to go do ultrasound. I'd rather her just like get here. Ultrasounds are fun and all, but I'm ready for my baby to get here. Like, girl, it's been a glorious 40 weeks, but we all are excited to meet you. But yes, I want to say this so that my baby can see me. We are all so excited to meet you. And so, that's why mommy's rushing you a little bit. But, yeah, this is some of the progress we made. So, this is our little diaper caddy. I put some stuff in here, but majority of it is in her diaper bag already. So we have this. We got some newborn diapers, sensitive wipes, these little breast pad thingies, and a pair of little socks. So I'll just be adding stuff to that as I determine what we need on a daily basis. Because this is going to be what we, you know, tote back and forth, because we have a very long hallway in our apartment. So this is what we'll be toting back and forth up and down the hallway, whether we're sitting, you know, up front or in the back. This is her little lounger that I found on Amazon for $40. I will link it in the description box, but so far so good. I mean, I did have to put it together. This is a whole pillow log type thing it came with, then a little like pad here, and it ties at the bottom. I'll obviously tighten and do all of that when she actually uses it. So we got that for when we're sitting up front, and you know, she just wanna lounge on the couch. We're just chilling out. So there's that. And then this is the bassinet that I got from my brother. My nephew just stopped using it. So instead of having someone buy us another one or get us another one,
ourselves, we got this one. It's Maxi Cosi. Yeah, they real fancy like, so thank y'all. I got this sheet. I don't know if I can see the true color. It's like a tan khaki with like white little slashes, dashes, whatever on it. Thought it was super cute. Came in a 2-pack. There's another one that came with it, and I'll show y'all in a second. So that's the little mattress that she has. Super cute. Matches the bassinet all together. And I just have my little diaper cart. This is my pump. I'm actually about to take this out the box and put it in my bag because I want to take it to the hospital so they can, you know, teach me whatever they can while I have the pump there with me before I come home and don't know how to do anything. I got some stuff on the cart. The bottom row is empty. Diapers, breast pads, and washcloths. Soap and stuff is down there. And then, of course, Kiki bought these. I know she can't use them for a while, but I just put them in there for decoration. Super cute little baby teether. Yeah, that's where we are. So I really do feel like labor is near. I'm excited. I'm anxious. I'm about to actually sit on the couch and make a pregnancy playlist. So I'm really going to try and focus on having a natural birth. I feel like I need it. Not only that, but I'm seeing that a lot of people are saying when they do their natural births or when they've done their natural births, their bodies heal much quicker. I'm trying to find the lighting, y'all. That's why I'm turning around in circles and whatnot. I'm just going to stand right here. But see, a lot of people say that when they did have a natural birth, their, what is it called? Recovery time was shortened, and they felt much better, much quicker. I'm gonna try to go natural as long as I can. I'm not opposed to the epidural, like keep it on standby, but I'm really gonna try harder to go natural. So I wanna make a playlist, and yeah, labor is near. I just want to give y'all an update because the next time I pick up this camera, we might be on the way to the hospital or something. I did go ahead and fill out my goals for August. Last month, I should have recorded it. Last month, July, I hit 2 of my 3 goals. One of them was to have a successful baby shower. And the second was to, what was it? Complete my portfolio and something else for my virtual assistant business and have 15 Poshmark orders. I did only come up with 3 for the month of July, which is fine. But yeah, I just wanted to come on here, give you an update, and hopefully next time y'all see me, we'll be taking Emery to my auntie's house or in the hospital or something. But yeah.
They're like,
last time because I didn't get to say anything to her. And I wanted to leave her with something just because I know the next time she sees me, I'll have her little sister. My aunt's about to come get Emery. Ricky's downstairs. I'm contracting. Not too bad. It's 12:16, so we're gonna see. I haven't been counting. It's just been so hectic, but I know I should be here because my water is still running down my legs. So my camera battery's about to go dead. So I'll update y'all. So peace and blessings. Bless you. You were just opening your eyes. You don't want to anymore. But she's here, y'all. Miss Imani Jade is here. To wake her up the feeder. We just had our first poop. Miss Mams is here. Her little self. Cutie.